What I do at Lang Farm is what's called a hunter jumper, which is where you ride in an English saddle and you go around in a course and you either try to go quick or you try to stay slow and make it look pretty as possible. Pretty much about four times a week I come out here and I ride my horse or a different horse, and it just kind of helps you prepare for something, since at the competitions I ride in, you don't ride your own horse. So if you practice on others, you know what to expect. I jump cross rails. So I chose a random horse. Like at the last show, what they had us do was pick out names of a bucket, and then you ride that horse for your class. And they give you a course and you learn it, and then you go into the ring and you just go. You don't have any chance to learn that horse at all. The thing that helped me the most was learning from my horse Ella, who's super young, and she kind of acts like most of the horses at IEA. So if I know I can ride her, I know I can ride other horses, and so I feel pretty confident about it. My favorite part about riding is probably like accomplishing something really big, like going over a super big jump without like falling off or anything. In my future, I hope to continue horseback riding, so I guess as a hobby I would do horseback riding, but I really want to focus on veterinary stuff. Advice I have for other people is never give up and keep trying, because even though I did horrible in the past, this year I did a lot better than expected.